You're just mad that I can do something with my guitar hands that you'll never be able to achieve in your entire life. So yeah, you're gay.